The Bureau's climate outlooks are getting an upgrade, providing higher resolution and a clearer picture for the months ahead. Our new climate outlook model, Access S, is by far the most sophisticated we've ever used, taking full advantage of our new supercomputer. What sets it apart is its ability to simulate weather and climate in far more detail than ever before. In the past, our rainfall and temperature outlooks were produced on large 250-kilometre grids. With Access S, we've brought that down to 60 kilometres. That means the outlook maps are more detailed and we can account for local features much better than ever before. A good example of this is in New South Wales. Thanks to the improved resolution, the Bureau will provide more accurate outlooks for specific locations such as Sydney, Bathurst and the Blue Mountains. The ability to provide more localised and higher accuracy outlooks will be of great benefit to those sectors affected by climate variability, such as agriculture and emergency management, make better planning decisions around future weather. Our new model takes the best of our old model, adds lots of new science and technology, and puts us on track for the best climate outlooks we've ever delivered.